Anybody who's ahead, you go, hey, come on, come this way. I mean, there's a responsibility that we have for each other.
That's incubating businesses. You look at some of these in the little town where Eugene, Oregon, where I live, they have a it's great. If you're from Los Angeles, it's green, it's cold where you live. I went to college. But if you are living in a place like that, they have a venture capitalist investor for people starting small businesses, and it's not a government deal, although the counties are going to move it, but you go, okay, this is a good idea. Could we be doing more of this? Could we say, Joe Blow wants to start a business, he needs $20,000 to do it. If you go to a bank, they're never going to approve it because you have too much credit card debt. Who in the society is interested in Joe Blow doing well with that furniture? What can you do to help?
The better thing is to not have a loan. Try to figure out how to do that. Kickstarter and GoFundMe. Is it
$12.25?
Raise money now.
$12,000.
No, you don't need that.
It might have been sloppy.
I just feel like people need inspiration and they need guidance. And as long as you can just start moving, just get active. Just getting moving.